After everything we've seen, there isn't much that rattles either of us anymore. But this one still haunts me. Two months prior to our involvement, the Lutz family had fled their home in the middle of the night, claiming that the house was haunted. The church had reached out to us for help. They wanted to see if we could confirm the activity that had been reported by the Lutzes.
Okay, we ready? Then let's get started.
I'd like you to sit quietly and close your eyes. Envision yourself in a halo of glowing white light. It will protect you.
The year before the Lutzes moved in, a young man named Ronnie DeFeo had brutally murdered his entire family in this house. We'd hoped to discover if the killings had been motivated purely by anger, or if, as Ronnie DeFeo testified in court, he had been under the influence of something demonic.
We're through. It's time to come back. What is happening?
It wants to show me.
Thank you. Honey. Honey.
It's okay.
Ed, this is as close to hell as I ever want to get.
What happened?
It's a long story. I'll tell you later.
All right, then.
What's up, Billy?
Shut up, Peter.
Lesbo.
What? Are you talking about your mum?
Thank you, Camilla.
No problem.
He's just a wanker. Ignore him.
Okay.
Mum's gonna kill me.
Janet!
Oh, Sam!
Oh, yeah, Billy.